policy options that government can take, including using the budget to reduce the disparity between the rich and poor. And for a country like Nigeria, where majority of the people are poor, our argument, our advocacy is that all policies should be made in such a way that is favorable to the poor and excluded, so that the disparity between the rich and the poor will be lowered. Thank you.